Scientists from nearly 200 countries gather in Stockholm Friday morning to get one big point across on climate change.
Scientists say there's more evidence than ever before that mankind is the main cause of climate change.
The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change told world leaders there's a 95% chance we're causing global warming. They say this raises the chance man is to blame from very likely in their last report 6 years ago to extremely likely now.
And it should serve as yet another wake-up call.
But as several media outlets ask, is anyone listening?
The world's experts say climate change is happening and humans are causing it. But has the world stopped caring?
Even some of the scientists involved acknowledge what difference their report makes can only go so far. When asked earlier this week whether it'll affect U.S. policy, a senior scientist at the National Center for Atmospheric Research in Boulder, Colorado, said, "Not really." He said government leaders are well informed, but those in Congress who don't believe in global warming won't budge. Critics say the trend scientists are predicting versus actual warming we've seen so far is way off. Scientists say for the last half century, the world's climate temps rose a quarter of a degree Fahrenheit per decade, though that trend slowed in the last 15 years. This is just the summary of the report. Scientists released the full 1,000-page report on Monday. For Newsy, I'm Cliff Judy.